You get the frame and square in the shop, the first thing you do is you find a square edge, like a piece of plywood or your tabletop. Butt that up against it and make sure it's tight along this short edge. This long edge, you're gonna scribe a mark with your pencil. Now just simply flip the square over, do the same thing. Line that mark up, scribe a mark. That should be the same. If it's not, your square is not square, you need a different one. Take it back, get another one.